ground.
Where are we off to today then?
What?
Where are we off to today then?
Sawston and T1.
Oh yeah, fly the drone. Yes, Daniel. We are off to Sawston skate park. Chilling. There's loads of glass, oh my god. Never come to this skate park.
What was that?
Wow.
Oh, that looks sick to ride as well.
We've got a brush.
Yeah, hang on, let me just pull on my fucking
arse. Fucking arse crap. Yeah, there's that bit
there
we come round.
Pull his chin off and use
his chin. Look at all this. Wow. What was that like? Hey? I just like cased.
Just get a bit. Well, glass at the bottom, look at it. Looks disgusting. It's nasty, isn't it?
I want to flare it. But I know if I flare it, yeah, I'll land and I'll go into that.
Right, come on.
Just been doing some riding, recording on the drone. Cora. God bless that.
Well, it wasn't. It's not like it wasn't going to fucking happen. See,
yeah, look at all the glass. Lucky I got two.
I've got two as well, but we need a pump.
Yeah, mine's at T1.
What?
My pump.
Is it?
Yeah. This is why you should ride a scooter. Hashtag stress. Where are we at, brother? Terminal 1, are you? Somewhere down there.
The cows are not moving out.
Here we are. Terminal 1. Gonna go and have a sesh, fly the drone. Here at T1, oh yeah. Shout out to Sam for letting us have a sesh.
At T1 now, when we pulled up, we got our bikes out and stuff. Came in, Corey had a pop tyre, so we had to sort it out. And then I started riding and I popped my tyre, so I had to sort that out. So now we're just gonna have a sesh and
see what we can do. Let's see what Corey's got for us. Bam, Daniel. Try jump this gap here. So from there to there. Let's see what you got, Cora. What are you doing? Riding the outdoor bit now. Gonna get some clips while Daniel sorts the drone out. Cora, whip this. Here. Woo. Well, I'll try doing that while I'm stopping.
Done it.
Yeah?
I'm gonna do it for
YouTube. It looks so ghetto. Cause it is ghetto. Hey sheep. Barry!
I'm gonna do a self-filmed clip. I wanna try free bar this. I've never done it.
This one.
I was lying. This one. Thanks for getting us in the food. Come on, Corey. Going over to the foam pit.
Have a sesh.
Finish the session up with a foam pit sesh. Now I'm gonna do one more thing and then we're going. All right. I completely forgot the line to these, but I'll see what I can do. Well, that didn't go to plan. Oh my God. I'm right foot forward and I went from the left side, so I couldn't even go around the wall and I almost died on these ones. Let's try it again. I'll try to go that side this time, that way first. So, that's it for this video now. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna edit it. See what I can do. Obviously, like I said, it's not gonna be perfect, but it'll get better. So yeah.